this Iron Woman match. The captain and Candice LeRae are going to put it all on the line to see who can best rep their indie cred on the big stage.
With these two, I'm going to predict a high-scoring affair. This should be good. Placed in the corner. Clothesline in the corner.
And a stop to the gut, too.
From the top rope.
Oh, God! A gruesome landing. I don't know how you walk away from that.
Torn down with a lariat.
That's mounted with punches and not. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
This arena can't contain them, and if history's any indication, nothing good's about to happen up there either. LeRae could be turning her fortunes around. Candice now undertaking a barrage.
Candice is gonna have to navigate these deep waters.
Oh, and she turns it around. Hey, guys, she's dangerously close to a count-out loss. Boom, what a punch! Facing off at the top of the ramp.
I don't know what's going to happen, but it's going to hurt.
I think rage took over in that moment. Nothing but blind rage. Now she scores the early fall. She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems.
Candice quickly dodges.
Surge of attacks here.
Candice is getting the window shut at every opening. Oh, what a DDT.
The ref still counting. Might be a count out. Brainbuster! Landing like that can do some lasting damage to the spine.
And no chiropractor has a cure for what we just saw.
Candice just taunting her opponent now. And back into the ring she goes.
Arm ringer.
Their opponent that gets countered with a likely superstar building incredible momentum.
Oh, I mean, this is, I don't know how the superstar is doing it. Down and out moments ago. Back in it now. Candice gets that set right back to her.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Look at this.
Stunning lights.
She's going out.
Top rope here. Perched up top, a diving knee drop.
Oh, look at this wicked striking ability.
Turn out the lights. Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
And Black Widow
locked in tight.
The pressure is on.
Almost a miraculous escape and a side slam.
Gut wrench and hoisting up their opponent.
Face first into a DDT. Can Candice come back from that? Two. She picks up a fall. Boom. Head kick connects.
Firm control. Big boot.
Falling victim to a surge of attacks here.
LeRae is showing some vulnerabilities in her game.
Uh-oh, clearing off the announce table.
This is about to go from bad to worse.
This is not going to be pretty.
I don't want to see this happen.
Suicide. Oh, God, that's a bad landing.
An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That can be very costly. Don't know if the risk. you saw it coming. Everyone get out of the way. These two are abandoning all restraint. She is now laying her opponent on the announce desk. Bad intentions in mind.
Taking things to another level now.
She puts from the announce desk onto the floor.
And she continues to take on an overbearing offense.
Yeah, she needs to revise her methods quickly.
And she slides her back to the mat. Places her right in the corner. Up on the turnbuckle now.
This is a scary position for their opponent. What in the world are they looking for? What an agility
all the way from the top. Superplex. They held on.
Is it enough? The cover. There's two. And she picks up a fall early in the match. Gut wrench and hoisting up their opponent.
She just created a prime opportunity.
She sneaks right in there.
Bruising attack to the stomach.
And this one might be headed ringside. Oh, look at this.
I don't want to be part of these problems.
And this match will head back to the ring. Looking for a high risk, high reward.
Oh, look out.
Oh, just completely off target there.
That misstep could have cost them this match entirely.
A hard landing for sure.
This is awesome. This is awesome. This is awesome.
Taking it to the floor.
No way.
Floor.
Face, meet floor. I think I see a few teeth on the floor.
She responds with a counter.
What a shot. This superstar making an incredible comeback.
Tapping deep into the energy reserves. Maybe not. Maybe not. And she gets an early fall. Setting it up. Gut-wrench and hoisting up their opponent. Face first into a DDT.
Amazingly executed once more.
Two. She got her there. She's into the ring again.
She's calling for it.
Out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Looks like she's opting to go with the old classic, a steel chair.
I like this. She's getting a little creative with her offense.
Oh, jeez. She'll need some serious
much recovery time after this.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton. Arm wringer applied into the top wrist lock. Full control now. Oof. But here comes the fire.
And he hits the target.
Jumping knee strike.
Picking up speed, building momentum. Trying to change the tides of the match.
No try in the superstar. Change the tides of the match.
Gut-wrench and hoisting up their opponent.
And down with a DDT.
I don't care who you are, you can't survive any more of those.
Two count.
And she gets the fall early in the match.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Candace on the receiving end.
She's up on that top turnbuckle.
She won't be for long.
Knee to the face.
Candice starting to direct her attention towards the WWE Universe.
Oh, forget about pandering to the WWE Universe. That should keep her head in the game.
And now we've reached past the quarter point of what will be a long night for these superstars.
There's a lot of game left, but this already feels like it's a runaway train.
She's got the submission cinched in tight. She could be up a fall in a matter of moments.
Is she gonna tap? Is she gonna tap?
And she lets her free.
But the damage was certainly done, Michael.
The end of the road for Candice might just be near.
Taking her opponent all the way up with the Canadian right.
Face first into a DDT.
Unloading their best shot once more.
Two count.
She gets a fall.
Candice now undertaking a barrage.
Candice is getting the window shut at every opening.
Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework.
Placing them into the corner. She's dazed on the top turnbuckle. Look at this roll through. Great athleticism to the top. Superplex. Wow.
Seems unstoppable at this point.
Counter by Candice.
Momentum going back to Candice.
Gut wrench and hoisting up their opponent. Face first into a DDT.
How much more can they endure?
Two. And she got one.
German suplex. But that's not all.
And a rooftop lariat, what a combination. And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle. Perched up top. Diving deep drop. No. A steady.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
How's that for a count? Textbook neck breaker.
Round and round into the satellite DDT.
And Candice is battling through the exhaustion.
LeRae's been digging deep to force the momentum back in her favor.
She's got an answer for that. Look at this roll through. Great athleticism to the top. Superplex. Wow.
Chances slip away by the second.
Disrupts the attack with an elbow straight to the mouth.
Candice on the receiving end.
Oh, what a clothesline. How disrespectful, my gosh. Look at her stumble back up. Probably seeing double vision.
Counter by Candice. Reversal. Can they go on the attack? Oh, jeez. Nasty kick in the face.
Candice falling victim to a surge of attacks here.
Candice is going to have to navigate these deep waters.
And hoisting up their opponent. Face first into a DDT.
Will that prove to be enough this time?
Two. And she gets the fall late in the match.
She's got it in her sights.
On the apron.
Good Lord, taking flight.
Back into the ring. Impressive reversal there. Oh, ow.
Turn out the lights.
Candice falling victim to a surge of attacks here. Moran showing some vulnerabilities in her game.
She's pushed into the corner.
Big time move coming up.
Roll through. Great athleticism to the top. Superplex.
Wow.
Turning this into the final cover. Cover. There's two.
Late in the match, she scores a fall.
I don't know who's feeling this more, her or the crowd.
Reversed on LeRae.
Utilizing a little Penchak slap.
Buffet strikes.
Taking their opponent all the way up with the Canadian rocket down with a DDT. That one has to end this.
Two. With that, she picks up a fall late in the match.
Saw it coming and got
efficient form of offense for that move.
And Candice needed that badly.
LeRae could be turning her fortunes around.
Suicide. Oh, no!
You have daring and you have stupid. That was stupid.
It was a daring decision that didn't provide the expected result.
Yeah, stupid.
LeRae feeling the energy from this crowd.
And surely she hears how high the referee's count is. Beautiful takedown. Slides right in. Mrs. Gargano escapes.
And the rope saver there.
Flying. Into the corner now.
Ooh, eats a boot instead.
Oh, vicious running knee lift.
Ooh, Candice finds it.
Ooh. Candice was waiting on that. Quick back elbow. Detour.
massive effort to overcome the pin attempt.
This. Boom. Nice.
You know what here, Corey? The colossal clutch.
The pressure is on. I think she's about to earn a foot.
And now, just picked the leg. Got her where she wants her. All right, right. Climbing up toward the top, now from the second rope.
Oh, swinging neck breaker.
Candace trying to wrap things up.
Cover!
What just... I can't.
Agreed, Saxton. Looks like there's no limit to how much damage this superstar can absorb. And Candace has to shake it out. She has to find another way to gut-wrenching, hoisting up their opponent.
And down with a DDT.
That has got to be the one.
Is it enough? The cover! Two count!
She somehow gets the ball.
Big overhand.
She steers clear of that one.
Turning the tables.
Oh, vicious running knee lift. Uh-oh, she needs to hang on. If she taps out, she will be down a fall. That is it. She's looking for a way out. She drops a few elbows and fights her way out of the hole. Oh, what an elbow high on the chin. Ooh, she responds with a counter. Knee to the face. She gets the score to win the match.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. Being put into a perilous position here after each of these vicious attacks.
This is just getting uncomfortable at this point.
Dodge is out of the way.
This has to be stopped. The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects.
Is gonna have to navigate these deep waters.
Rolling elbow.
Woo-wee.
Hoist it up.
Boom! Feast your eyes.
Is it enough?
Is it enough?
Using a suplex to set up a cutter. The ref may call a count out soon, guys.
You do not want to test this ref.
German suplex, but that's not all.
Look at this blackout.
Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with.
Gut-wrenching, hoisting up their opponent.
And down with a DDT. Yet another big move, guys.
She has scored a full lane of the match.
And look at her, feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
Vicious boot. Ah, shot to the back.
And LeRae looking worse for wear as this match continues.
LeRae's had moments in the driver's seat, but now she's hanging on by a thread here.
Candace now undertaking a barrage.
Candace needs to find a way to grab the reins.
Strong.
See if we witnessed the comeback of the century or the newest embarrassment of the year. Oh!
Plus the educated hands and feet.
Turn out the lights. She's gaining momentum here, guys.
Yeah, she's really being the aggressor lately.
Oh, look at this.
Well, I don't think there is any way out of this submission. She's about to get this fall.
Trying to escape. Delivers a jawbreaker.
Candice gets that set right back to her.
Two knees. You're going to need your back adjusted after that one.
Gut wrench and hoisting up their opponent.
And down with a DDT.
They can't take any more of that. This must be over.
Two. She gets the late score.
Big fall.
The table starting to turn, the so-called poison pixie.
This matchup starting to take a visible toll on LeRae.
LeRae shifts that to her favor. And she's stunned in the corner. This won't end well. Look at this roll through. Great athleticism to the top. Superplex!
Wow!
Turning this into the final cover!
Cover!
Two! She has scored a fall late in the match.
Taking her opponent all the way up with the Canadian right
down with a DDT.
One more time, throwing the heavy artillery.
Oh, look at this! Uh-oh, she needs to hang on. If she taps out, she will be down a fall. That is an uphill battle from here.
I don't think she can do it. She can't hang on.
Trying to escape, delivers a jawbreaker.
Round and round into the satellite DDT.
Counters, this could be an opportunity. Oh, needed a jaw.
When you face such a risk taker.
Driven into the barricade. Knee right to the face.
Up across the shoulders. Down right.
Nobody does that better.
And a shot to the gut too.
Straight into the barricade.
Rights and lefts, elbows, knees, all of them lethal.
Oh!
And guys, she's dangerously close to a count-out loss.
Move. This is one of my all-time favorites, the Wicked Stepsister. Can you believe it?
Candice LeRae.
Oh, what the stop.
Cover. Is it enough? And she thwarts the pin attempt in one.
Amazing effort by her.
She anticipated that one.
Oh, vicious running knee lift.
returns the favor there. Kick to the gut. Takes their breath out. Effective count. Damn. Strikes. Rights and lefts, elbows, knees, all of them lethal.
Candace was waiting on that. What a vicious running knee lift.
And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this hold. An uncanny showing of power.
Oh, I don't think there is any way out of this submission. She's about to get this fall.
Tap, tap. And that puts a point on the board.
Big form. LeRae shifts that to her favor. Candice LeRae into this Iron Man match will continue no matter what happens here.
And there she goes. She's saying, I quit. Round and round into the
satellite DDT. A jumping stop to the gut. You can't take much more of this.
I don't think she even knows where she is at this point.
Massive double foot stomp.
Oh, that gets reversed on. Hoist it up. Down it.
The big guy fired yet again.
Count out may be imminent here.
Really testing fate right now.
Delivered into the barricade.
Late in the match, she scores a fall. She adjusts it and reverses it.
Ooh, kick to the face.
And LeRae looking worse for wear as this match continues.
LeRae's had moments in the driver's seat, but now she's hanging on by a thread here.
Got her where she wants her. Shoulder up before the count started.
She is showing us something special here tonight. And the forearm smash. She's firing up, no doubt about it.
Gut-wrench and hoisting up their opponent.
And down with a DDT.
Going to the ring again, will it produce dividends?
Candace needs to find a way to grab the reins.
Counter by Candace.
She got tired of being pushed around. Now wants to push the advantage. Caught with a knee. That's the end of that.
Left by the turnbuckles.
Trying to escape, delivers a jawbreaker. Watch out!
Across the ring with a bulldog. Maybe not, maybe not! She somehow gets the ball.
Towards the WWE Universe.
Kick to the midsection prevents the attack.
Vicious running knee lift.
And Candice finding herself in less than ideal circumstances.
Taking her opponent all the way up with the Canadian rock and down with a DDT.
What an exclamation mark right there.
Makes a cover. And now she comes up with a score late in the match.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner, needs to recover.
Quick thinking pays off.
As their opponent hits hard into the corner, followed by the clothesline. And watch your neck.
On the receiving end.
From the top, look out below. You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside.
Gets put into the barricade.
Over the barricade, you can feel the impact.
What destruction.
Giving the people what they want up close and personal.
Yeah, but someone could seriously get hurt here, Michael.
Placed punch.
Oh! She's fighting back.
Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time.
Oh man, can someone get control, please?
Now would be a good time to vacate your seats.
And there is a very steep deficit on the scoreboard. This thing is all but won, I think.
Into a cutter, nicely done.
And I think it's starting to get very imaginative. imaginative right now. You have to think someone's looking at that stage and getting some dark thoughts.
Thank you.
Oh, look at the knees. Just unloading knees to the body. Brutal knee right to the face. Candice now, and she's got it. Got her shoulders down. The referee clearly noticed she was on the ropes. Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright. LeRae creates an opportunity. Nasty, jarring shot, and there's more to come. Uh-oh.
Oh, swinging neck breaker.
Candice can taste it now. Cover! Two! And now she comes up with a score late in the match. We all know what she's looking to do next.
Suicide.
Oh, Iris doesn't pay off.
A brutal impact after taking a gigantic gamble like that. A steel chair? Something we all know could be a devastating weapon.
No. Oh, God. Able to parry that one. And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll. Throws her back in from ringside.
And she gets herself out of a precarious position. Trying to pull it down with a bulldog.
From the top, she comes up empty.
Taking her opponent all the way up with the Canadian rocking down with a DDT.
So much brutality with that move tonight. Nasty right hand. Vicious enziguri. Taking flight. Whoa, look out.
And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
Whipped back into the ring. And set right into the corner. She has no idea where she is right now. Great athleticism to the top. Superplex.
Wow.
Turning this into a final cut. Cover. Two count.
Tap one on to her score.
Gut wrench and hoisting up their opponent. Face first into a DDT.
Unloading their best shot once more.
Two. And she gets a fall. German suplex,
but that's not all.
And a record lariat, what a combination.
Considering the clock and the score differential, I think we know where this one is headed.
Candice down, undertaking a barrage.
Candice needs to find a way to grab the reins.
Oh, look at this. Oh, kicks. Capped off with a big one. Both wrists captured and
boom, good night. What a knee.
Cover. Two. With that, she scores the fall. She's got an answer for that.
Round and round into the satellite DDT.
Oh, and that buys some time. Section.
Yet another big move, guys.
She scored
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
One, two.
Saw that one coming, took advantage.
One response after another, back and forth we go.
Rights and lefts, elbows, knees, all of them lethal.
Candace falling victim to a surge of attacks here.
Candace is getting the window shut at every opening.
Candace on the receiving end. Crashing down.
Saxton, when you decide to finally go on a date, I've got someone I'd like to introduce you to. Meet the Wicked Stepsister.
Oh, man, that hurts.
Cover here!
And she scores a point.
Beautiful takedown. Slides right in. Misses Gargano. Escape.
This Iron Man match will continue.
There it is. There's the tap out. Probably tapping to preserve herself for the remainder of the match.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
This has been such a back and forth matchup. She looks like she's willing to do anything to end this thing.
She may have to. These two have battled back and forth, thrown everything they have at one another. But what on earth is next?
Steadily climbing.
What could she possibly be thinking?
All the way to the top.
There's Poison Rana.
This is awesome.
The Poison Pixie at work, just taunting her opponent like that. And gets the win, but
here's your winner, Christy.
Truly a hard-fought victory at the end of the grueling Iron Man match. They are going to feel the effects of this match tomorrow.
How Candace handles things moving forward is going to make all the difference in the world. This loss could eat at her, or she could decide not to let it beat her.